fucked it up, Quay.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity. Can't beat them, they ain't gon' ruin me. I'm the only one now that I'll do me. I got by the group tryna do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the water. Don't got put in no work, as in order. This shit ain't got serious.
Hi, I'm Richard.
And I'm Lily, and welcome to Cvtv. Here's your once and youngest.
Now please stand for the pledge, followed by your daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
Attention all students, this is your friendly reminder that school IDs are mandatory and must be worn at all times. Administration is tracking the number of times a student needs an alternate ID.
NHS tutoring is offered every Tuesday and Thursday in the library directly after school. NHS tutors are ready to tutor both common course subjects and electives to any student who needs it.
Seniors, Senior Deck Day is on April 28th during 4th and 5th hour under the Center Ramada. Come and declare your future plans. We will have college swag and other great items to raffle off and an exclusive food truck only open to seniors and staff. You don't want to miss it.
Now on to Jays with the sports.
To start the day in sports, boys volleyball plays this afternoon against Higley High. Games are here at home and begin at 3:30, 4:30, and 5:30 p.m. They also play tomorrow afternoon here at home against Castile High. Game times will be the same, 3:30, 4:30, and 5:30 p.m. Girls flag football plays away tomorrow at McClintock. Game time is 6 p.m. Good luck, ladies. That's all in the world of sports, and have a good day.
Thank you, Jace.
In January and February, students met counselors to choose courses for the 2023-2024 school year. If you have changed your mind about a particular class or level of a class that you want to take since meeting with your counselor, there is a form to complete by Friday, April 28th. This form was emailed to all students and parents this past Tuesday. Schedule change requests for 2023-24 will not be permitted after this date.
That's good to know. Congratulations to our Campo Verde Student of the Month. Our winners for February are Kate Housley, Bianca Hurtado, Quinton Boardman, Brooklyn Lenarte, Shaylin Hedges, Kelsey Jamil, Jonah Ailes, and Matilda Fossey. For March, our winners are Lincoln Burke, Madison Amada, Tori Krabbe, Tess Lopez, Jessica Anderson, Brent Simone, Carlos Castillo Zamora, and Kinsey Hutchings. We also have two Town of Gilbert Student of the Month awards. Felix Malloy was awarded for the month of February and Quincy Saunders for March. Congrats to all of you.
You know they're creepy and kooky, but something is wrong with Wednesday Addams, and Fester knows how to fix it. The Addams Family Musical is coming next week, May 4th, 5th, and 6th. Tickets are available on GoFan. Come and have an ooky good time.
That's all the news we have for today, students, and have an awesome day. Thank you.
coupe out of coupe out of verses. I'm tired of these scribbles. I'm going at nurses and doctors and dentists. You started, I finished. I told you we with it. My word is like gold in my city. I tell them to go, they gon' get it. I heard that you froze on it.